It all comes down to one rule: to learn to appreciate your life, you need to personally